Did you ever notice the mask that Raccoon wears around his eyes? Well, it was many winters ago, in a Seneca village. There lived Raccoon. The Seneca people call him Undeu. Well, he had no mask at that time. The old people say that it was the coldest winter ever, and that Undeu would follow the people around that village to steal their food. Well, one cold night, and it was a very bitterly cold evening, the Indian people lit several fires in the longhouse to keep them warm. After feasting on corn soup and venison, the children and families, they gathered around Ujiste, that fire, where the Hegiota storyteller would begin to tell the stories. Well, after a while and many stories, only embers remained in that fire pit, and the Ujiste, that fire, had almost gone out. Well, it was then that Undeu, that raccoon, he leaned up against the longhouse door and made his way inside where the people were sleeping. He was very hungry on this cold winter night. So Raccoon, he put his nose down to sniff at the leftover food. And corn soup, well, corn soup was his favorite. Just as he put his nose down to sniff the food, his nose hit the hot ashes of that Ujiste, that fire, or what was left of the fire, and ouch! He had burned his nose badly. But Raccoon, Undeu, he ran quickly back outside to put his badly burned nose into the snow to cool it off. Oh, but ashes stuck to Raccoon's face forever. And to this day, as punishment, Undeu, Raccoon, well, he still wears that white mask around his eyes. And he wants us to remember that it is not nice to take something that does not belong to us. For, as Undeu found out, there can be consequences.